Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error your browser does not support the audio element, then either read to this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to unmute the site. I'll show it on Google Chrome. All Chromium browsers are similar. Right click on the tab and select unmute site. The next solution is to check your browser sound settings. In Chrome, click on these three dots at the top right corner, select settings, go to the privacy and security tab on the list on the left hand side, select site settings, scroll down, click on additional content settings, and then click on sound. You'll find this option, sites can play sound. Make sure that the radio button is checked at this one. The next solution will be to clear the cache and cookies. Click on these three dots at the top right corner. Select history and then click on history once again. Select clear browsing data. Change the time range to all time and then click on clear data. The last solution will be to update the audio drivers, and this can be done by performing a Windows update. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. Go to the Windows update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on check for updates or install all. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.